Well, there I am. Conker the king. King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how did I come to this, I hear you say? And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne, I hear you also say? Well, it's a long story. Come closer, and I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad fur day. Be a bit late. Well, met up with a couple of the guys and they're off tomorrow to some, I don't know, fight some war somewhere. Anyway.
I'll see ya. Love you.
I think she bought it. Conker, put the phone down. Right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Someone lend me a fiver. I don't feel so good now. You guys enjoy yourself and all that, and I'll probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home. I'll go this way. No, that's the toilets. Go this way. Yeah, that's better. Didn't look too good tonight. Hang on a sec. Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go. Quite make it out. Anyway, it seems pretty familiar to me.
Oh, come on, quick. Shh, be quiet.
What's that? This way, I suppose.
Ugh.
No. It's gonna be one of those days.
What's that? What's that? Hey, hey. Who are you?
Oh, hello. Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no.
Oh, so you can't help me at all?
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. I'm scared birdies.
Okay, Beardy. Can you help me?
Right. Let's step over here. See those buttons? Actually, you'll find that they're called context sensitive. press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes a nice ting. Right, a ting noise. You guys ting. The lock ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B. So, what does that mean?
It means context sensitive. It's sensitive to context. Try it over there.
Okay.
Well, you can try it again.
Nice helium.
Don't mind if I do. Very, very much. I'm gonna go to bed now.
What I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. And I feel loads better. Right, let's get out of here.
Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, just pull the left trigger. But you will have to have watched them at least once. Oh. I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there was something. Ah, yes. Now I remember. Pull the right trigger down, and I should crouch. Now then, what was it? Oh yeah. Press A to jump extra high. Then press A again to do that funny helicoptery tail thing. And that makes me hover. I should easily get across that gap now. Are you sure you got that?
Who's this guy?
If you think you're coming this way, you can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer. I just want to get past, please.
No, I don't think so. I've only just got comfy. Have you ever sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years? Gets right up your ass, you know. Thought it was about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Isn't it a little bit early in the day to start talking about Gothic architecture?
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
Hang on a second. This is really no good at all. I need a weapon. Let you do it. Eeny, meeny, miny,
Mo. A frying pan.
Weapons! Cool. Okay, here's the score. Press the B button to equip and put away. Then, once equipped, pull the right trigger to swipe. Are you sure you got that? Oh, just great. I thought the designer said this was just a straight port. What a hack. Now, which one was it?
A frying pan! You stupid little
Wasn't he meant to fall off here? Hey, weren't you meant to fall off here?
Yes. But the designer thought it wise to change the training level a bit. To fool the audience into thinking that the rest of the game would also be different. I'm afraid you'll have to try something else.
Well, lucky I brought this as well in.
Ouch.
Hey, Mr. Designer. No more surprises, please.
Plunger with dynamite. I think I know what's gonna happen now.
Yep.
Fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
I forgot everything. What is like? Make a good entrance. This is quite the important.
Professor, welcome. I have a job for you. As you can see, the table.
The table? Ah, yes. So, I have spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good. Let me have a look at it for you. Yes, I think I see the problem. I will see what I handle. She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Don't be too long.
I will be as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
Only too well. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye. Duct tape. I'll give him a duct tape. Well, come down here. I'll show him what the duct tape is. I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out. Anyway, so what were we? The milk, the table. What shall we do with this? Clean slate, yeah, clean slate. Anti-gravity chocolate is kind of working. That's voodoo. I don't know about that.
Oh, those nasty, nasty wasps. Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I'll never see it again now.
Well, what do you want me to do about it?
Please get it back for us. Otherwise, I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you. Now, where is it?
Oh, just follow the signs.
Tasty.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive.
Come on, boss. Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's get him.
Mr. Squirrel, and none of this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Nothing.
Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Somebody call for me. Some of the dough.
Yeah, cash prizes.
All right, who's this?
Looks like one of them skills.
I reckon we should get down there and kick the shit out of him.
Nah, right, we'll wait till he comes up here, all right?
Okay, then, yeah.
Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh, yes. You need manual, otherwise it doesn't work. Manual, it costs you.
Oh, how much?
Got any Mepsipox?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, $10. Long time. You love manual, long time.
Here you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
Oh! Get me out of here! Hey, you! Come here! Come on! I want to go back in there! Hurry up!
Okay. Suits me. Ah, cash.
Ah! Seems to be an instruction book. Oh, I see. It's for the more complex stuff. It'll appear the first time you use a more complex zone. And if you need it again, pull the left trigger and press B at the same time. To skip it, just press B. The catapult. Let's see now. Use the right thumbstick to aim, and then the right trigger to fire. That seems simple enough. Okay.
Let's see. That way, or that way? That way smells a bit pooey. Let me see.
So, what is the key elements in this experimentation? We have the table, yeah? The milk in the glass, broken. Ah, I see problem. Oh, and there seems to be a... I must do some experiments, I think. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And when my head is ready, then, my lord, we will see who uses the duct tape.
I say, little fella, you better get this fat-ass bitch off of my back, pronto!
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse, Conker, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing, You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
Hi, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm opening the gate for you here, and you can get on with whatever that you're trying to do.
That's all you do? Great.
That was nice. Ooh, I'd like another though, if that's okay. Marvelous. One more should just about do it.
Lasted a moment longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, Sonny.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah, I think the round's on me. I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick us. Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it was his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go on, kick his ass.
I ain't kicking me. But it's always my turn to kick their asses.
Frank, just get over there and kick his ass, Frankie, for f***ing sake.
Yeah, go over there kick his ass. Somebody's got to kick his ass. It ain't gonna be me. I'm a brush. Now you don't kick ass.
Well, I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass.
Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. He can come over here.
Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick. Just keep still.
The damn diddly squat are you doing in my barn?
Well, I never. It's a talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No, I'm from the 21st century.
I don't rightly recollect liking your type. Therefore, I conclude that I's gonna kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I's gonna stick my big fork right in yous.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
Right, that's it. I's is gonna give you a whooping. Here we go!
I've seen some kicking ass in my time, and that is the shittest, crappiest, shittest kick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, that was pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal, and you is a stupid bastard. Isn't he? Yeah.
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself, because that's what I recommend.
Yeah, you should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope.
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I is going to kill myself. I'm going to kill myself right now. That's all there is to it. F*** you.
doing? You stupid bastard! He's even got a neck.
Yeah, look at you up there hanging there. You stupid bastard ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Okay.
I don't believe this. I don't appear to have a neck of any description. In fact, I ain't got an esophagus.
Oh, diddle die damn. I's gonna be up here for some time.
And so my nemesis is defeated. Yes, it's me again. Right, time to wander around aimlessly. Boom.
Hey, buddy, can you spare me a dime? Hey, buddy, don't ignore me. Oh, they always ignore me. Hey!
What do you want?
Do you know, in my own country, I am a king!
Oh, really?
Yeah, that bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. Well, I don't care. I couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I wanna do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah, over there, behind us.
Hang on a second. Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah, what did you expect her to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get offended now.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. But I thought you were begging.
Yeah.
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone to do with stigmas. Not quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange. But
go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself then.
Be like that.
Hi, guys. Oh, no. Get up. What are you doing? I tickled. Stop it. Tickly bee. You're pacifist. And you only like to tickle people. Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe? I think I got a plan. This way. There you go. She's all yours.
Thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella! Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conker, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Excellent. Jetpacks and bullets. Here we come.
What'd you do that for? Dumb s***.
Yeah, dumb s***. Yeah.
Why is it you have to repeat everything I say?
I don't repeat everything. Do I?
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
What? Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck. It was like one of them new executions you hear about.
Yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
Well, what do you wanna do about it? I'll do anything for you, cause you is my bestest buddy in the whole wide world.
just a second.
What are you doing? Get off me!
So, what exactly did you have in mind?
Well now, just hop on the back here, and we're gonna go for a ride.
Yeah, okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about.
Bath, you asshole.
I think I hurt my leg. Oh, no.
What's up, little squirrel fella? We showed him, didn't we? Yeah, that was a piece of cake.
Yeah, it was, actually. I make the change. I don't think I like the sound of that music.
I don't think I like the sound of that music either.
Susie, 9mm.
I'm right here, sweetie pie. You just tell me where to shoot.
We definitely showed him that time. Hey, Frankie! Frankie!
Where's he gone? Oh, no.
Mr. Skull, I think I'm a goner.
You don't look too good. You may be alright.
What do you mean, alright? Look at me! I'm broken in two! I'm just firewood from now. They'll be using me as toothpicks before you know it.
No, you'll be all right. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I got an idea. Okay, let's see.
Hey, hold still.
There you go. Good as new.
It kind of feels a lot of... Well, it ain't so bad after all. What do you think?
Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean?
That looks great.
You know, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I think that of all the people in the world I've ever met, you has got to be the most generous, kindest, nicest lovely spirit.
Okay, yeah, no need to get sentimental. Anyway, we gotta find a way out of here now.
Yeah, you could be right.
Yep, just typical.
Oh, anyway, Mr. Squirrel, I've gotta go. See ya.
Oh. Oh, well, suppose I'd better start swimming. Don't like the look of those wires. Better be quick.
Conker! Yes, you, boy. You're dead. You are dead. Deader than a...
I can't be arsed with this bloody ridiculous contraption. Whose idea was this anyway? Right. Hello. My name's Greg, the Grim Reaper. Don't laugh.
Aren't you a little shot to be a Grim Reaper?
Well, how many Grim Reapers have you met before, mate? What am I supposed to look like?
Yeah, that's a good point. Well made.
Now, let's see. Ah, yes. Conker. Surname?
The Squirrel.
The Squirrel. Oh, bloody hell, you would have to be a sodding squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. It's like those bloody cats. It's such a pain in the ass. You're one of these special cases.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the powers that be, I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much. Apparently, squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
Oh, I see. So I'm not dead.
You're dead, but not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smartass. You don't get out of it that easily. Now, the thing is, you may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't die. You just have a few more, shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things. Right. Distributed around your little world are these tail things. Squirrels' tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance. Understand?
Well... Sounds a bit strange, but okay.
Strange? It's the best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate those bloody cats. The way they meow and they piss everywhere. And their shit smells just...
Here I am, you greedy bastard. Oh!
Who wants to be a millionaire? Me, actually.
Oh, another wise guy. Come on, then.
Cool. I'm gonna have that gold card before you know it.
Oh, crap!
He'd better hurry up. What are you looking at?
Nothing, sire.
Good. Ah. I think I can hear him.
Eureka! Eureka! I found it! Yeah! Eureka! Oh. Ah, my lord! So never get spot! I think I have found the problem. Ah.
We have here, if you look, the table. If you analyze the table closely, as I have done, most particularly, you will see that there is a gap. And we are not talking any old gap here, my lord. It is a sizable one. Now, milk goes here. What happens? We have the fulcrum here, the milk here. The weight problem, not good. Milk falls off because of a gap. Yeah, that is what is the problem. The gap.
I think I see. And the solution?
Ah, now this is where it gets complicated. I was mulling over what would fit in the gap. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants, many things. But the one thing, and I was sure of it at the time, I was sure it was a rodent. Sure enough, it was. This one. Varius squitchtelius. To use the proper vernacular. To the layman, the red squirrel. This red squirrel.
Yes. Squirrel. I've heard of them. Yes. So?
So it's a simple, my liege. We need a squirrel. And we put him here. You no spill your milk, we don't get duct tape.
Gentlemen.
Yes, my liege?
Get me one of these red squirrels.
Yes, my liege.
Hey, right there. How are you doing?
Hi, how you doing?
Come in now. Yeah, sit down, what do you want?
Oh, this place really smells.
Well, she wear like dung beetles and you rolled a poo around knows what for.
Well, really.
If you want some, poo? All right. Get your ass in there. There's these cows. Get them in there. Get them to crap and I'll make you a bowl of poo. And you can do what the hell you like with it. Go on your break. You still here? Off.
Oh, charming. Ah, right, don't see any poo here. Oh, hey, excuse me, hello? Yeah, you.
Whoa.
Friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty strange, but... Oh.
Red. Red. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it, he doesn't like red. What? I don't see anything red around. Oh. Here we go again. Ah, a cow. Now that could be useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control. He's a bit of a wild one.
That time again, is it? Oh, I see Boogalugs is out here again. Oh, this nice little patch. I think I'll have a little bit of grass. Moo.
Need to get her over there somehow.
Oh!
Stop your nonsense, young man. Goodness me. I've quite lost my appetite now. I'm gonna go for a little meander over here. Actually, I feel a bit thirsty. A nice little beverage should wash this tasty grass down lovely-like. This looks quite nice. Looks to be cranberry-flavoured. Lovely. Ooh. Tastes a bit hot, too. Oh, well, I'll have some more. Ooh! Moo! Ooh, it's like the screaming shitties. I'm out of here. Oh, I say, this is far from dignified. Oh, I hope Mavis and Olive don't see this.
I'll never hear the end of it. Oh, 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 that's a bit. Oh, hey, it's a bit of a. Oh, that's. Ah. Oh, I'll just stay here for a while, just in case. You never know.
Looks like he's just about ready to go. Seems to be filled up with poo. Ah, that should do it. Confidence pill. Yeah. Hey, I feel a lot more confident. Yeah, won't need these anymore.
Here I am, you greedy bastard.
Yeah, more spawn doolies.
Yeah, there it is, over there. Big ball of poo.
Oh, thanks.
Just, you're welcome to it, mate.
Yeah, thanks.
Where the f*** you been, you ginger bastard?
Cool. Laughing all the way to the bank.
Hey, pal, what's where you going?
Take my advice and get out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter?
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago. It was me and the lads. We were having a cup of tea. And next thing we know, Tess is gone. I couldn't find him. I was thought, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like do a bit of shopping or something. And I came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood there and I said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over, and that was it. This thing came out of the shite. And I thought to myself, oh no, I'm getting out of here. So I had to hide first. And when I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards had nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
Fake on. How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn!
Who's that? Can't see anyone. Okay. That's what he wants. Oh.
Uh-oh.
me. I am the great mighty Boo, and I am going to throw my at you. A huge supply of tish comes from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twit? Do you really think you'll survive in here? You don't seem to know which creek you're in. Sweet corn is the only thing that makes it through my rear. How do you think I keep this lovely grin? Have some more caviar. Now I'm really getting rather mad. You're like a niggly TV show, little tag nut. When I knock you out with all my mam, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt. My butt. My butt. Destroy my beautiful flagginess. Oh, I'm going! Oh! Ah! No!
Ah! Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
I better have a good excuse this time. That is the last time he stands me up. Conker, I've had it just about up to... Who are you? Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested. Well?
Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be here. They certainly don't want me to go that way. Think I'll go that way. Is it safe, I wonder? Let's find out. Uh-oh. I think it's about to... Oh. Ah, heck. It's not like I'm going that way just yet. Oh. Whew. Who are those guys? Oh, hello there. And what do you do then?
It'll cost you.
Oh, how much?
A lot. Come back when you got more money. Go on your bike.
Out. Can I get past?
No. You'll have to pay, the toll. Yes.
A toll? How much?
$1,000? Yeah, 1,000.
1,000 should do it. 500 each. Come on, chuff up. Don't like it, looks like what he got it.
Yeah, look like kind of a pauper. Skedaddle.
$1,000. That means I gotta go back that way. No.
Squirrel. What did they look like?
Well, I can't remember.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll come back. Right, let's keep guarding.
you begging for food?
No.
What?
You look like you could do with a little extra, my boy. And we thought you might actually be interested in earning some cash.
No.
You're offering me cash.
Okay.
Well, what's the catch?
Well, there's this awful, awful brute swimming around. He's terrible, and he's stolen our valuable belongings. We need somebody disposable to go in and, well, get rid of him.
Me, you mean?
Well, you can't expect one of us to go, can he, ladies? We're blue-blooded, don't you know?
Well, ask this to you, then. I gotta watch out for myself.
Oh, dear. What language?
Don't worry, dear. He's as common as milk. Common as dirt like that. Yes, dreadful, isn't it?
Let me handle it, dear. Listen, here, you. Listen to me. We'll give you 10%. And that's our final offer. Now.
10%?
Yes. But one thing to remember. Shh. Come closer. He's easily wound up. Yes. Oh, and by the way, the safe has a combination. Yes, you know what that means? Well, when it's not dangerous down there for us, come back and we'll open it for you. Well, good luck. Go on, chop chop, off with you.
Hang on a sec. What was that about disposable? Hey! Oh, well, cash.
F*** off.
Why is it everybody so offensive around here?
Either bring me back me missing cogs, or f*** off!
You don't have to shout.
I'm deaf! Speak up, or f*** off!
Hang on a second.
Well, hello there. And aren't you the handsome one? Tell me, would you be prepared to do me a small favor? A little help, of course?
Hi. And, yes, I would. Maybe.
You see, my other self has lost a few of his, shall we say, friends. And if you don't get them back, my life will be a misery. It already is.
And?
Just get them back. There's a good fellow. Ta-ta, ta-ta.
You don't ever do that again! Now f*** off!
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up. Pick me up, shithead.
Cool. Laughing all the way to the bank.
Bloody hell. Come on, put it on, quick.
Help.
Put it on. I like it like that. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Hang on. I think I got it on the wrong way round.
Black bugger you have. What are you doing? What? Ah, f***.
Oh,
thanks,
f***head.
Now go on, f*** off with you.
I gotta get off this thing! Food.
Whoa! Yo! Fucking shite! That's tossed it right up there.
I do declare, ladies, we are free at last to exact our revenge on this evil cock. Grab him!
What the? Oh no! Not Mr. Big Cog. That's me buggered. I'm out of here. I don't know what his problem is, but I find it rather delicious. Thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh, my pleasure.
Yes, and I'll think you'll find that your little problem outside has been thoroughly taken care of.
Oh, cool.
Now, good day to you, sir.
Toffee nose snob.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Come on, ladies.
It's the Caribbean Furs! Ladies, ladies, it's that squirrel person again. How are you? I see our brutish friend and get his victuals today.
Yeah, well, time enough for that.
I need the combination. Thanks.
Oh, no, you don't seem to understand. Yes, you don't understand us. We can't go about giving away classified information like that just to anybody.
Wow.
We will open the safe, won't we, ladies? Hmm. Lead the way.
Now then, ladies. There he is.
Oh, look at him. Poo-poo to you, yes. You brute. Yes, I told him. Oh, dear. He is bad-tempered, isn't he? Meow. Now, where were we? Let me see. Yeah, there you go. Open, meow. We'll wait here. Meow.
Hello? Hello? Money?
Who the hell are you? You ain't my boss. I'm out of here. I'm swimming with the fishes.
Oh, this gig gets worse and worse by the minute.
Hey, this is a neat joint!
Yeah, it's great! Give me some of that! Fuck off! You bastard! Give me another tab! Fuck off!
Hey, don't look now! Don't look now! Look at him! Furry guy! Looks kind of flammable!
Flammable? Oh, I like flammable! What do we do?
Hide! Yeah, hide! Quick, put the tab down!
Yeah, oh, what am I gonna do with it? Just shove it up your ass!
Let's do the big, big guy!
Yeah, the big, big guy!
Gentlemen, do calm down. We have business at hand.
Hey, he sounds really pompsy, like an English person. Is he up to this job, you reckon?
Hey, up to this job? Let me show you something. See that button there?
Yeah.
The one with the...
Yeah.
Press it.
Whoa. I see what you mean.
Balls of brass, sir. Polished to the nth degree.
Oh, no. A bourgeois big bullet boiler. That's all I need.
I have poo-poo on my face! Oh, no. Not the poo-poo again! I have caca on my maraca.
Oh.
gotta go that way. It's the back passage. We're coming. The only way out. What's this button do?
Warning. Warning. Self-destruct in 1 second.
Oh, you stupid fuck.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah, cash prizes.
Oh, good ladies! Now, here's the money. Now, give us back our money, honey, and you'll get your dollar.
What? A dollar?
Yes, yes. No, 10%, as we agreed. Now.
One, two, three, ten.
$10. $10? I thought you said it was a fortune.
It is a fortune.
I'll tell you what. Here's a new deal. I keep the lot. See ya.
The chink! Just a minute here, you... What do you think you're doing? That's all my... ladies, never mind the money for now. I think it's time we were off. Tally-ho!
You want some great stuff.
Cool. I'll be able to get rid of my mortgage and buy my car. Excellent.
What about me?
Hey, where the f*** you been, you ginger bastard?
Cool. Laughing all the way to the bank. You love to pay the toll.
You mercenaries. There you go. $1,000.
Thank you.
Can I get past now?
Hey, I'm not finished yet. We're looking for a screamo. And I think, by the description given to me, that you are a squirrel.
I am not a squirrel.
Yes, you are. You fit the description perfectly.
Oh, really? And could you describe this description to me?
Well, short, red fur, a big bushy tail, and a twitchy nose. You're a squirrel, all right. And you're coming with me.
Look, I tell you I'm not a squirrel. Get your hands off me.
What are you then?
I'm an elephant. Squirrels aren't short and furry. They're big and gray.
What?
Yeah, that's for twitchy noses.
They don't have them?
No, they're long and snouty. They also have flappy ears.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. See ya.
Oh, there's nothing quite like a good s***. Now then, it's all right, it's all right. That's not a squirrel. He's an elephant. An elephant.
You stupid
Oh yeah, let's see.
Hey, where the f*** you been, you ginger bastard?
Cool. I can put this with the rest of my dead presidents.
Hey, Maestro, don't you think that's a little bit too dramatic? Can you give me something with a bit more of a beat? Yeah, that's better. Oh. Here it comes. Whatever it is. Your mummy. Come on, follow me.
Good job, my uncle. Mummy, mummy.
Oh, okay. See now.
kind of suits me. Feels quite comfy, this. Uh-oh.
Ah, Squish Fetcher. What's your headpiece? Oh, did you make my ship into a...
Oh, not these guys again. Up. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I know. Yeah, I know, I'm great. I know. Yeah. Okay, those rock monster guys up there. Do you like them? Well, I don't like them either. You fancy getting rid of them? Sure. Okay, follow me.
Follow Squiffy.
Okay, guys, let me have the first pop, and then they're all yours.
I said no sneakers. Buzz off.
I think you'll let us in somehow. What with my friends here? It's all right, guys. Just steady on. I'll sort this out. So, what do you say?
You seem like my kind of guys. Okay, but I need the password.
Password? Guys, do you know what the password is?
Fidesia. No. Fidesia.
Fidelio?
Huh? How do you know that?
I know everything. I'm the king. Well, I will be. Didn't you see the prologue?
What?
Oh, nothing. Can we come in?
Yeah.
Let's have some fun.
This is the fella.
Ask me.
Sure. This is the wise guy that tried to steal my dough. What do you got to say for yourself, boy?
What? Oh, hey. Hey, Barry, how you doing? It's me.
Do you know this tea leaf?
Yeah, like I'd associate with a caveman.
The broad does not seem to know you.
Like, is it okay if I go now? I gotta go powder my nose.
Get out of here. Wait. Let's get back to business. I just got one thing to do. I'll be with you in a minute. People gotta show the appropriate levels of respect. When they step out of line, they can expect to be respected back. One of you guys has shown no respect. Who it is? I don't know. Could have been Frankie. Could have been Chicho. Could have been Polly.
Don't you ever do that again to me!
you know, you can have the money. In fact, I've got more money. You can have that too, if you want. Oh no, what am I doing?
You can keep the money, but you gotta do me a little job first.
A job? Oh, yeah, cool. I'll have to consider it first. What is it? What I have to do?
Good, good. I'm glad you accepted. Step this way. Okay, here's the plan. We got ourselves a little problem. In fact, several little problems. You already got the disguise, so that's that one covered. What else you need is one of these. It's called a bomb. These are the problem. Where they came from, I don't know. They seem totally out of place in this ecosystem. But they're here, and they're on my patch. So, what I propose that you do is use your disguise acumen. Take the bomb through here, down here, out of here, and drop it here. By the way, when that bomb goes off, I suggest you leave town. And if you don't pull it off, I suggest you leave town. Let's go to work.
And she's away. Oh. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Where could we be now, then? Oh, hi. I recognize that money. Oh no. What is the world coming to? When a squirrel can't even go to a dinosaur-themed well without getting mugged by a bunch of prehistoric brats. Oi! Give me my money back!
What to the moony moon moon?
Ah, now that gives me another idea.
Son of a thunder jet, Squirt! What? Circle burnty. Zifras. Say, what? Squafetti kunswilla. A chessy chester. Furla. Zoom zoom. There. Trazo zoom zoom. Let's go.
Time to teach those gyro spathers a lesson. Ah, yeah, this is more like it. An appreciative audience at last. Somebody's pleased to see me. Hey, yeah, I know. I'm great. Yeah, hey. Oh. I knew it was too good to be true.
Uppity stop shot. Splittering. Oh, bleedy bleed bleed. Wounded big boner. Oh, it's I. Square Fergies. Homer. Sunda fangi, satid makani.
Not quite sure what's going on here, but there seems to be a door over there. So I think I'll just mosey on over and say my farewells.
Oh, hi. You're going this way too, I take it. Yeah. I'll just wait here and follow you guys. Oh, this doesn't sound good. I gotta scoop. Don't like the look of this. I think they're sending in the big boys. Hey, big fella. I think it's time for hors d'oeuvres.
Order, good son Blacker. Thank you, saw the screech. Now, how are you doing?
Uh-oh. Range combat. Now this could be a bit tricky.
Bollocks. Just not supposed to happen.
Oh, he's so cute though.
Uh-huh.
He's got a bigger boner than you.
No one's got a bigger boner.
If you so bigger, you show him, big boy.
I will. Bigger the boner. Splat, face to squidgy and furry kinda. See?
Oh my giddy aunt! This is not good!
No mistake, big
Bruna.
I know you're not a vegetarian, but I think we should go for the meat and two veg. Looks like it needs a bit of tenderizing, though. You know what I mean? Big boner, my ass.
My secret. Tina wins a private party.
Well, so ends another incident in my day. Now, I think we should go up there and pay those babes a visit. I mean, I'm pretty determined to get some out of this. Maybe there's some cash up there, too. Well, we live in hope. Right, you. I think this is where we say goodbye. Oh, no, don't start that. Like, I know we had a good time together, but the fun's over now. Go on, off with you. That's it. Right, bedtime. Hey! No, what are you doing? Stop following me. Go back. No, go on. Oh, this is... What's... Right. Fetch! Good. Psychology. Always works with these animals. Now then, let's see. Babe time. Babe. Where are those big babes? Paradise.
Wakey, wakey. Slumber land gone, gone. Oh, you're so cute, though.
Hello. Hello. I love you.
No, no, love you no more. Squiff fudgy a chugger, no, no.
What? No, no. We can work it out.
Squiff fudgy break chugger's heart.
No, I'll be good. I'll be really good. I'll be new squirrel. I won't, I'll, the drink's out. Whatever you've heard about me, it's all not true. It's totally exaggerated. No.
Chugger put Squiff fudgy here. Chugger not like goodbyes, but bye-bye. You go.
Bye-bye, then.
I love you always.
Bye-bye. Oh, well. Oh. Every cloud has a silver lining.
So, you want some great stuff?
Yeah. Let's hope there's more where that came from.
I got it.
Oh, it's you, Mr. Squirrel. I'm so happy to see you again.
Oh, really? I'm happy to see you. Hey, where's the hive gone?
That's just the point. They've stolen it again. And I don't know what to do. My husband hasn't returned yet. He's a fiend. If he were here, he'd sort them out. It's just gonna have to be somebody else.
Oh. Really? And who would that be this time, I wonder?
Well, you did help last time. And I don't know who to talk to.
Okay. But what's in it for me?
Money?
Yeah, but it'll have to be double last time.
Double? Okay.
Treble.
Triple. Okay, get my hive back.
Okay, I'll get it back. Where is it?
Just follow the sides again, but you'll have to go a bit further. It was a deep insurgency mission this time. It won't be as easy, I can tell you.
Really? Deep insurgency? Quadruple.
What? Well, okay, fair enough. Oh, look, this looks quite nice over there. I think I'll go over here.
Okay, come back. Quadruple. That'll be $200.
Hang on a sec, my math isn't that good. But I seem to think it was $400.
Okay.
Hey! Some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hive again! It's the same little bastard! Come on, boys!
What, again? Let's get him, boss!
Yeah, let's get him. Again?
I'm coming for you! I'll get him, boss!
Chew on this, buzz suckers.
Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Once again, I would like to thank you for your good service and noble contribution to the bee community. I somewhat begrudgingly present you with these.
Hey, somebody come for us? Who wants some of us those?
Yeah, more fun to leave.
I hope that's the last thing that happens to us. What could possibly go wrong now? Here's to a wonderful year.
There you go. Now what?
Huh? Wanna go for a ride?
Not really.
Not really what?
A ride.
A ride, yeah. Let's go for a ride.
I must have been out for some time. It's night.
Oh, no. Guess I'm not going back that way.
Don't bloody believe it. They've got fish versions of the little bastards now. Come here. I'll show them. Oh, I missed the little f***ers again.
I got your number, mate. It's down to 2 for you. Ah, there's a oneer. Yes, not long for you now, you little prick. Oh, you again. Why don't you piss off? Can't you see I'm busy? I suppose you want to go up there now, do you? Where there's lots of money, no doubt. One of those rich ancestors of yours. Bloody undead. Un-bloody dead. I mean, that's even worse than bloody cats. Undead. What's the bloody point? You may be needing a bit of help. So I've got this. I hate the undead. Hate them. It's the only thing that kills them. Shot to the head. Nothing more, nothing less. Here. It's better than a pissing baseball bat, that's for sure. Take it. That's it. Piss off.
Shotgun. Yeah. Don't like the sound of zombies, though. Still, if it gets on his nerves, then that's all right by me. And what was that about an ancestor? Undead ancestor. Well, if he's undead, then technically that makes him kinda dead. Which means I should get the inheritance. I mean, how bad can a handful of dead people be? They're dead. Well, undead.
Now, let's see. Shotgun. I think it's one of those bee-pressing moments, don't you? Let's go.
I suppose. That's another 12 souls. Right, come on. In you go. And I think you'll find that you're the one who'll be needing a will. Inheritance.
Yes. Much better. I won't be spilling my milk anymore.
Yes, boss. And we won't be getting the duck tape.
Welcome to my house. Please enter of your own free will and bring with you some of the happiness that is so evident in your face and so lacking in my own.
He's not getting there. Okay, I'll just cross this threshold here. I'm sure if that's of some significance. I don't think what it is. Anyway, my hairdo.
What?
Nothing.
So, I seldom have visitors in these parts. What being out here in the middle of nowhere, on such a cold and gloomy night. Pray, follow me. Just look as if you're in need of sustenance, and I have many things to eat and drink. Pray, follow.
Oh, okay. Food, yeah. Hey, getting a bit thick of chocolate anyway.
This way. As you can see, the house is in somewhat a state of repair. We're having a few refurbishments doing at the moment, and I was planning to have all this knocked through to make one big car. But anyway, well, I think we'll just stick to the conservatory for the present. Ah, my dining room.
I don't mind if I do, thank you. You're not drinking then?
No. I never drink wine.
So, who's this guy here? He looks like you.
My forefather, he was a crusader in a war of long ago. Went with the allies, with the squirrels and the panthers. That union, alas, was not successful.
Yeah, and he had really stupid teeth as well. Didn't they have any dentists back then?
Enough! Who are you to criticize me or my ancestors? Whose blood runs in these veins? You are not of noble birth, and never will be.
Pray, accept my apologies. Whenever you talk about my ancestors, I get somewhat touchy.
Oh, that's all right. I know how it is. Family. Yeah. So, you been here long?
About 300 years.
Really? It's quite a big family then.
No, it's just me.
Oh. What's that noise?
Ah.
the children of the night. What sweet music they make.
Music? The howling.
What is that noise?
Sounds like somebody's braying on the door. They don't like you either, I take it.
Oh, the villagers again. It sounds like there's more of them this time. This could be your lucky night, Conker. I was going to kill you and drink your blood. But now I think I'm needing your help. Pray, come here.
Can we just go back a bit there? The drinking my blood bit? What's all that about?
I said,
come here.
It's delicious. And familiar. Yes. I think you are my great, 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 great grandson, Conker. Welcome to the family. Welcome indeed. I have a little task for you. These little villagers occasionally pop up to my establishment, have a little fun, and see if they can kill me. It's never worked yet. As you can see, I've had a few minor alterations to the house. We have the grinder. And we have the pumps. And we have some other bits and pieces. It is your duty, your errand, indeed, the whole point of your existence as of this day is to fetch me the villagers, pop them in the grinder, and let me feed. You may feed too if you wish, but only later. Well? Oh yes, I forgot. You can only speak like what you are. A bat.
Well, chop chop. Fetch me the villagers.
I am hungry.
Wonderful. Feed me more.
Every day. Ah, more zombies. Time for the double barrel boy. Hopefully for the last time. Right. Finally. Oh yeah, I forgot about those guys.
So, you want some green stuff?
Yeah. Cash prizes.
That's right. It's war once again. Your country needs you now, boys. We are fighting an enemy like we have never encountered before. They are evil beyond reproach. Where they have come from? jump, I do not know. We need to send them back to wherever it was they came from. We need you, soldier. Yes, you. Sign up at your nearest signing up station. Ship one near you. But remember, soldier, your country will be indebted to you.
Atrocity! Come over here now, Sonny! Clean hood! That's better! Forward, nice line! Oh, there's only one of you. Right, Sonny, we have a problem. Boat 830. Boat must arrive at said destination. Then, an 0825? Wait, tell you what! That you Sonny look like a resourceful kind of guy. I don't care much for the attire, but let's see if you can redeem yourself. Here's the mission. You may accept it as you wish. One, clear the way. We have got to get our men out of here pronto. We just got a war to fight. Two, clear the way. That what are you waiting for, Sonny? Get that dang thing out of there! Right, see you in the boat! I don't know what I've been told. I don't know what I've been told. I don't know what I've been... Oh, that sh**.
You've got a problem.
Hi there, little fella. Are you the janitor? I don't suppose you have any, like, toilet paper?
No, I'm not the janitor. And could we please have this conversation somewhere else? I think I'm starting to gag.
Yeah, I got a bit of a problem, and it's kind of like, well, I'll come out now. I seem to have this thing attached to my back. I can't see what it is.
You needn't worry about that. Come on, let's go.
I'm a little tired. Could you give me a hand? Just get around back there and, you know, give me a hand.
Okay.
I'll just stay here. You go on.
Another one. Hi.
What do you mean? I don't suppose...
Yeah, I know. Toilet paper. Come on, out.
I'll just sit here.
Done what you asked.
Well done, soldier. What the hell's that?
Ow.
Somebody hit me on the head. Huh. Where am I? What's this doing on my head? Oh, hi guys. Would somebody mind telling me what's going on here? Well, look yourself.
Okay! 30 seconds! Nice knowing you guys!
Surely it can't get any worse than that. Oh, what? Oh, this is a bit different. One of those guys. Oh, little teddies.
Really? That's incredible.
I mean, what if you were to give this game to, say, 20 intelligent people? I mean, what would that do? Let's face it, what would it do?
Really? That's interesting.
What the f-
It's that bloody squirrel. Quick, into character!
This is my system.
Am I glad to see you? Could you get me out of here? I think it's that switch over there. But be careful. I think the other one is, you know, frying tonight.
Yeah, just stay there. The cavalry has arrived. Sorry, you can't move. I can see now.
Do you know which switch it is?
Yeah, it's written on it. Yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny. Okay.
Oh, hang on a second. I think it's this one, actually.
Okay.
Well, what do you know? I'm not quite dead. Thanks for that. Feel a bit strange, though. How do I look?
You look great. I gotta go. See ya.
Could you untie me and just let me go? Nah. Search enter and search in. It got a detector. Search it. Search
your outfit is a little bit different to the usual army regulation attire. What is it?
Oh, yeah. It's experiment number G7224. I'm the first to be fitted with this. It's an indestructible titanium laminate.
Right. So what does that mean?
Oh, it means if somebody shoots me, I don't die.
Really? That's a pretty good idea. I'll get me some of them.
The only one. Very expensive. Anyway, stick behind me and you should be alright. I can be your Operation Squirrel Shield. What do you say?
Sounds good to me. Right, which way?
Eeny, meeny, miney, mo.
Right, let's go. What's that up there? Looks like bombing.
You go first.
Oh, okay. I'll go first.
Go on, then.
I'm going right by the door. You shoot off the locks, and I'll meet you there. We'll rendezvous whatever you've got done.
Okay, I'll see you in a bit.
At least there's no teddies in here.
Whoa, a tank. Now that may come in handy.
Oh, a tank. It's a class 22 as well. I haven't got one of them yet.
What do you mean, got one? Hey, where you going?
Class 22. Sweet. I'm gonna look inside.
Okay. What do you like?
Hopefully that's opened the door on the outside. But whatever it's done, I think it's one of those let's leg it moments.
Oh well, in for a penny, in for a pound, I suppose.
Around here, little girl. I don't think you want to be here.
Hi. Have you come to rescue me?
What? What is that?
That's the, inverse phase sonar. Very efficient with, oh.
What the hell do you know about that?
School?
I never learned things like that at school. Anyway, what is it?
It fires a missile, I think. A Teddy Funken U-47 intercontinental ballistic missile.
A missile?
Yeah, like that one.
Don't you worry, little girl. I'll rescue you.
Oh, goody, goody.
Yeah, her parents are bound to have some cash. Whoa, yeah! Yeah, that was a blast. Right, now to sort out the ransom. Rescue the little girl.
Oh, I'm so happy. I'm going to see my mommy and daddy again.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's try and get you out of here. What the? Oh, you guys!
Oh,
Yes, Mr. Squirrel. I'm the brains and the eyes, and he's the brawn. Now then, lesson one, ballistics. This is my minigun. It fires 8,000 rounds per second, brass-cased 8mm with tungsten alloy heads, and high-explosive charge. Very, very messy. Now this is very special. High energy inverted magneto laser with a 6-pronged attack. No. Keep calm. Missile. I think you're already familiar with these. Mark II's this time, however, fair guided. With multiple warheads, of course. Don't fancy your chances very much, Mr. Squirrel. No, keep calm. Get up! I command you to get up! Oh, this is the end! My little babies. Yes, my little babies.
The tank's gone. Well, it served as well. Rodent? Oh no. He didn't make it. He was a great guy. A superb soldier. A military tactician. And yes, he was mortal. Like the rest of us. But at least we showed that bitch who's boss.
Mr. Squirrel! Guess what? The show's not over till the little girl sings. Ooh, what's this? A little red button. I think I'll press it. Ooh, and what's that? Lovely countdown. I wonder what's going to happen now.
Self-destruct.
Oh, give me strength.
Wait for me. Wait for me. Where you go?
What? Hey guys, hold it there! There's another one! Oh my Gideon! Snipers!
Get out of here now! Come on, let's go!
We gotta get our asses out of here, Prado! Let's move it!
Thing, you know.
You're right there. All these fine young men sent off to do the dying. For those bigwigs, those pen pushers, those guys who never ever see a single bullet whiz past their heads. We want to get them down here, those so-called generals in their big fancy houses, 20 miles behind enemy lines. Who are they to tell us?
Who are they indeed? Look at that. What a sight.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
The horror. The horror.
The door got knocked out for a second. Yeah, now I remember. Countdown.
Recognize that voice?
It's Roden! He made it, guys! Yeah! Hey!
Way to go!
Hero!
Yeah, he made it!
The windmill go? And I was sure that was the final level. Oh, well, obviously not.
Roden! Roden! Hey, good to see you, man. What happened?
A bit sore, but you know what? I reckon that suit really works. I was flying through the air. Next thing is, bam! I saw this thing coming towards me. Kind of like a windmill. Doesn't seem to be there anymore. Oh well. Never mind. At least I'm still here. So, what's happening?
I'm not really sure. But, the war seems to be over. You might as well go on your way. Give my regards to the guys.
Yeah, I will. Catch you later?
Catch you later. You can buy me a pint.
Okay. Conker, can I just say something?
Yes. It depends what it is.
It was a real privilege working with you. And I would have to say that if ever I need to go on an operation such as that again, I hope that it's with you.
Oh, well, that's very nice of you to say so.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you, soldier. Dismissed.
What a great guy.
Idiot.
Whoa. I thought I told you to leave town. But seeing as you're here, anyways, we may have a little job for you.
Oh, not another one. Look, can I just go home, please?
I said we may have a little job. Take it or leave it.
Okay, I'll take it.
Like, these pants are so uncomfortable. Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Oh, Barry. You look great.
Really?
I thought you said you didn't know this guy.
Oh, yeah, I know him. He's like my boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. I'm her boyfriend.
Am I interrupting something here? When you two little lovebirds are finished with your reunion tete-a-tete shit, maybe we can get on with the job at hand, please?
Okay, okay. What do you want us to do?
Okay. Since your little escapades with those cavemen kind of put me out of business, now I need to replenish my funds. Here we have it. The Federal Reserve Bank.
Okay. But I'll do it on one condition only.
What?
That I get an outfit that's as cool as hers.
Deal.
Thank you.
Give me a break.
Don't worry, it's in hand, okay?
Yeah, you're one in a million. Speaking of which...
Well, there you go, materialist.
Well, you can talk. Anyway, where do I start? Come here, my little beauties.
Hey. Somebody get me over here! Somebody...
Come here. Finally. Millionaire! I'm a millionaire, Barry! Hey, Barry! What are you looking at?
Conker, honey!
Oh. Easy come, easy go. Who's this guy? Barry, do you know who he is?
You got me.
At last, a red squirrel. Good.
Red squirrel? Oh, I think he means me. I don't recognize this guy. Unless he's the fabled Panther King. But he was just in stories like my mom used to tell me to get me to sleep. Looks like he was real after all. The Fairy Panther King.
Who are you calling a fairy?
No, as in like fairy, as in ephemeral, like a fable, like a legend, you know, like sort of doesn't matter.
Oh. No, doesn't matter. Not anymore. Not for you, Weasel.
Right here, boss.
Your bounty.
Ah, thank you very much. What are we gonna do with him?
You leave him to me.
So you're not gonna kill him?
Not exactly.
Step aside, Conker. I know how to deal with men like this.
Such loyalty. Misplaced. Get rid of her.
Easiest thing in the world. Sorry, dollface. Business is business. Adios.
Hey,
Barry. Oh no.
No problem, boss. Boss, you feeling all right?
Bit of indigestion. Where's my milk, Professor? Professor.
Oh, Isha. How are you feeling?
Not good. The sooner we get this squirrel in place, the sooner I'll get my milk. It's getting worse.
Ah, yes, that's right, my liege. It would be getting worse. Really? Yes. Ah, well, you don't look so good. See now, milk, yes. Ah, the squirrel, yes. It's a problem itself, he thinks.
That squirrel? I think so coming with me.
What's going on here?
What's going on?
Ah, yes, here it comes.
Not sure what's going on here, but I think it's James making it.
I can't breathe.
Oh, since that squirrel got rid of my teddies, bastard, I think the latest addition to my plans is about to take shape. Oh, the incubation period is just about complete. Not a moment too soon. Yes, my liege. Let us kill two birds with one stone. Beautiful animal. Even though he is about to annihilate your squirrel,
lip your limb from limb,
you cannot help but admire his beauty,
his power, his poise.
He is not a wonderful creature, is he?
You're right there, he's not.
Just ignore him. Right. I'm f***ed if I'm gonna live in this world and in this castle, so out of debt. I have something known as technology. Take us into orbit. Yeah. This is a power of liquid nitrogen mixed with oxygen, two parts petrol. Yeah.
I'm never gonna get home now.
Heinrich? Kill.
Warning. Warning. Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Get away from her, you bitch!
I knew I should have done that! Oh, that is a gorgeous man! Oh, it
of my shit. This hand. No legs and now no life.
Airlock open. Air pressure compromised.
Locked up. I don't believe it. What is this? Is this the testing department's day off or something? This gives me an idea. Hello? If there are any software engineers that can hear me, just type something in. Alright, yeah. Hello. Right. Here's the plan. I won't tell anyone that there's been a lockup, quite a bad one at that, left in the game. If you will say, well, I don't know, help me out with this guy here. What do you think? Get rid of this background. It's really grimy. That's better. Weapons, maybe? Let's see now. No. What about... That should do it. Double action. You guys. Right. Okay. Take me back to, say, the throne room. Cool. Now, Mr. Alien, let's see. Okay, let's get into position. Steady. Just check the shot. There we go. Right. On my mark, and not a moment sooner. 3, 2, 1, and action. Oh no, that looks a bit volatile. I'll clean that up later. Well, I suppose that's it. Anything else? Who are these guys? Oh, hello. It's you again.
If it isn't Conker! How you doing, Mr. Squirrel? You have defeated the evil panther-type king.
Yes. We didn't like him either. In fact, there seems to be an empty throne.
Too bloody right there is. Come on, Conker. Up on to the throne with you.
What? But I... No, you don't understand. I don't really want to be king. I forgot to... I should have brought Barry back to life. Oh, no. Hello, programmer. Thank God. What are you doing? Get off.
It's okay. It'll be good. And the rest of the guys.
Marvelous. Yeah, I like it in here. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Oh, King.
King, you couldn't be king of a toilet.
King of a toilet.
You don't know how close you are. You realize that? You just do not know.
Sorry.
Oh, Conker! Yes, King! Who the fuck that? Can I be your general?
Oh, no. Of all the people in the world that I don't like, I'm in a room full of them.
I've heard the
good news. We came back from holiday as soon as we could, just to celebrate with you on this wonderful, momentous occasion. Didn't we, ladies?
There we go. The king is dead. Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
Will you stop repeating me?
I'm not beating him.
Long live the king.
Yeah, long live the king.
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 So, there I am. King. King of all the land. And who'd have thought that? Not me. I guess you know who these guys are now. Cause I certainly do. I don't wanna know them. And yep, I may be king. I have all the money in the world. And all the land. And all that stuff. But you know, I don't really think I want it. I just want to go home with Barry. And, I don't know, have a bottle of beer. It's not gonna happen. It's true what they say. The grass is always greener. And you don't really know what it is you have until it's gone. Gone. Gone.
So, what'll it be?
Scotch. Single malt. Space side. No ice.
Huh. A man of taste. There you go.
Whoa there, cowboy. Keep it coming.
Hmm.
Oh, leave the bottle.
Yeah. Looking a bit down. What's the matter?
Ugh, you wouldn't believe it. Anyway, I don't want to talk about it. I'll just drink this. Ugh, doesn't look too good tonight.
The second assault had begun. The plan was a simple one. The SHC were to attack from the sea and secure the three obstacles. Here, here, and here. This would allow the heavy stuff to get through, ready for phase two. However, the Teddy's battlemaster, the mysterious Von Krippelspeck, was waiting with his giant gun of doom, waiting to blow them back into history. The Teddies were ready to defend, but time wasn't on their side. It all hinged on one thing. Could Von Krippelspeck sink the SHC ship, or would the Squirrel Attack Force break through and thwart him? With the second assault finally over, the battle moved inland. Von Krippelspeck's forces making a tactical retreat to a disused prison known as the Fortress. The Teddies had secured one half of the structure, and the SHC the other. A stalemate. Only one thing here could assure victory. Demoralize the enemy by capturing their precious colors, their flag. The flags were deep inside each half. In order to secure victory, each would need to be brought intact to the pickup point. There to be filmed and broadcast to all the enemy troops. It was a long shot and unlikely to work, but in war, anything goes. Despite fighting to the death and winning many battles, the Teddies were not winning the war. Forced finally to retreat to his clifftop castle stronghold, Von Krippelspeck knew that only one thing could save them from defeat: the machine. History has told us of its use, but then no one knew for sure. The SHC had sent in a crack assault squad. Their mission? To link up the power lines to their generator, restart the cable car, and get a trooper inside to overcharge and destroy the machine. The Teddies. Well, history also tells us they'd forgotten to pack the batteries. They needed to link up the power lines, then seal the connection somehow. The race was on. Years later, the eternal war betwixt Teddies and Squirrel continued, but now on a new and more vicious front. The machine teddies had arrived, pouring through Von Krippelspeck's new machine. The SHC were driven back to the point of defeat with only one last thread of victory. The legend of a base buried under the ice and said to contain a secret knowledge. It was rumored to be a map showing the location of an ancient weapon that once belonged to the long-dead Panther King. Both Teddies and SHC now wanted this map. But there was a problem. The map was not whole. The Teddies had found one half, and the SHC the other. The mission was a simple one. Steal the enemy's map fragment and take it to the uplink device to decode the map from orbit. Only then could the location of this weapon be revealed and victory assured. With the two halves of the map now reunited, the long-lost resting place of the Thing had finally been located, an abandoned mining outpost way up the Big Rim. However, the secret didn't stay safe very long, particularly when it appeared on the front cover of Fur Only. It was now simply a case of who got there first. Unfortunately, Von Krippelspeck made an immediate wrong turn, ending up, due to the fact the map was printed upside down, in precisely the right place. As the Teddy's commander prepared to excavate the Thing, the SHC had finally realized their mistake and headed full pelt towards the outpost. They must destroy the Thing before it, whatever it was, destroyed them. Both sides realized the key to victory lay within the three towers. Reactivate them to reroute and deactivate the enemy shielding, then bring their firepower to bear and blow the other back to oblivion, either SHC's spawner or the Teddy's excavation. Things hadn't quite turned out as expected for either side, as it was revealed that the Thing wasn't a weapon after all. It was a tomb. The Panther King had lain at rest for 200 years, frozen in his icy prison. Before the SHC could react, the body was gone, stolen. Intelligence told them where their ancient enemy had been taken, the Teddy's homeworld, also known as Dune. It was a race against time. If the Teddies managed to revive their dormant leader, then a new reign of terror would begin. But if the small SHC assault force could get there first... All they needed to do was break through the Teddies' defense gates. Here, here, and here. They could be broken by either destroying the locking mechanism or hacking it. Once into the Teddy's base, all hell would break loose. This time, they had to be sure. The heart. They must destroy the heart.